Welcome back to the Hollywood News Channel, where we update you with the latest news of the day.
Hello guys, and welcome back. In an explosive pre-floaters interview with Du Jour, the ex-model revealed how she was snubbed by the Clintons on her wedding day. Melania and Donald married in 2005 in Florida with several famous and notable faces present, including Hillary and Bill Clinton. However, when asked what the political couple had brought as a wedding gift, Melania revealed that she was left empty-handed. Mickey Rapkin, author of the interview, wrote, "I asked what Bill and Hillary Clinton got the Trumps for a wedding present in 2005, and Melania says innocently, I don't think they sent a gift. Really? She nods. Some people didn't send gifts. It comes after it was revealed how Melania previously turned down a kiss from the late King of Pop, Michael Jackson. The floaters explained that she had met Michael in New York at the Pier Hotel while having dinner with Trump. She said, he called us, so we went over and we had dinner. Just after dinner, we were chatting on the sofa and my husband went into another room to see some art somebody wanted to show him. The first lady then revealed how the singer suggested he and Melania play a trick on her husband. Melania said, Michael said to me, hey, when Trump comes back, let's start kissing so he will be jealous. The first lady was adamant that the two didn't kiss. She added, no, 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 but we were laughing so hard. The first lady and wife of US President Donald Trump first moved to New York after being spotted in Milan in 1995 by a model scout. There she met her future husband at a Kit Kat club in 1998 at a party thrown by a friend of Trump's. Speaking to Du Jour, the first lady said, I knew who he was, but I didn't know about his life, about what was going on. I had my life. I didn't care about this. I wasn't starstruck. Melania refused to give the future president her number as he had arrived with another date. Trump gave her his number instead. She called him a few days later and they soon had their first date. Trump and Melania tied the knot 7 years later in 2005. Melania highlighted during the interview some of the misconceptions about her personality. The first lady said, I'm not shy, I know what I want, and I'm selective. I'm not only a beauty, I'm smart, I have brains, I'm intelligent. When Trump first flirted with the idea of running for president, Melania was asked what kind of first lady she would be. The future first lady claimed she would be very traditional, like Betty Ford or Jackie Kennedy. During her Du Jour interview, Melania said she wanted to make it clear that a lot has changed since then. Thank you so much for joining us and see you again next time. Bye!
Thank you for watching the Hollywood News. Don't forget to like and share the updates to the latest information of the day.